Branson, headed back to Texas. Here we come.